First, always sign a date in your paper. As y'all can tell, I am not even a good drawer, but drawing on canvas is a little harder than I thought it would be. how janked up my tree is. But listen, it's all about the love and the touch that goes into your tree. I'm actually like super, super excited now to like try and paint this. And I say that because some of these circles and stuff are really small and detailed. So I'd really have to focus. I'd really have to focus in when I paint this one because I know I could. I just think it's gonna take me some time because I'm not only drawing two little things, you know what I'm saying? But hey. It's all good. Also, I'm trying to draw a little rougher, if that makes sense. Let me know down below if you guys enjoy the drawing kind of videos. guys can tell, the S I kind of messed up on, but I'm doing like a snow behind the tree kind of thing. So when I paint it or whatever, it's going to kind of have that different colors and different, you know. So far, we have the Merry Xmas with two candy canes. We have the Ho Ho for Santa. We have snow for the Christmas and December vibes. Presents all throughout. Tree that has snowflakes, candy canes, ornaments, and a Christmas symbol with a star on top of the tree. So far that I probably will throw in here now is a snowman, bro. How do you forget a snowman during Christmas? And I even wrote snow and didn't think of a snowman. Sounds pretty much. Comment down below if you guys want me to paint this thing, or if I should make a couple of these kind of things and paint a different bunch of them right before the holidays. And we would be, I don't know what I'd do with them, maybe give them away or something like that. But yeah, subscribe. Give the portrait a 1 through 10 in the comments. You can be harsh. I am not a perfect drawer at all. Just a simple.